Hey, Brad, just let's go take a breath.